time in the forest, there was a peacock named Frederick and a pigeon named Alfred. Frederick was very tough with himself and only cared about his looks and what others thought about him, while Alfred was kind and cared about others and also never worried about how he looked. Every day, Frederick looked in the mirror and bragged over and over again about how beautiful his feathers were, and every girl was going to want him.
Frederick, you should actually go out and look for a mate since it's mating season.
I don't have to do anything. They just come to me. I don't need to waste my time looking for one, unlike you.
Whatever.
Until one day, mating season was almost over, and spring was about to arrive. Frederick still didn't have a mate, and he saw most of the guy peacocks already had one. Because of this, there was no one else for Frederick, which led to Alfred getting a partner before him.
What's wrong, Frederick? Where's your partner?
About that. I actually haven't found a mate exactly.
What do you mean? Are you saying I got one before you?
Oh, shut it. Don't think you're all better than me. It's just that they're all taken.
Well, that just means you were too busy being sure of yourself than actually getting one. I was the opposite and actually put myself out there and talked to others.
Frederick sat there and thought about what Alfred said. He thought maybe Alfred was right and he'll take his advice once. Until finally, Frederick realized that he wasn't much better than the rest of the peacocks. He realized that he looks the exact same as them, and he wanted to change that before getting a partner before it was too late.
Hey Alfred, I just want to say thanks for the advice. I should have never treated you or anyone like that.
It's all good. I'm glad you took it. Come to me anytime you're having trouble deciding something.
And ever since that day, Frederick never let himself think like he did before again. He was much happier and made many more friends. The end.